Hi, I'm Cheyenne. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we'll be talking about scramble versus best ball. And no, I'm not talking about scrambled eggs. Let's get right to it. You have now been invited to a charity golf tournament from work, from a client. You're trying to support your local community. They're very, very common charity golf tournaments, and you'll always hear scramble or best ball. Let me explain to you what a scramble is. We have four people, which are represented by ball markers today. Everyone tees their own ball up. So you tee your ball up and everybody hits their own ball, okay? So one's in the bushes, one ends up in the water, and two of them are on the fairway. What happens next is, you as a team decide whose ball you would like to play. So the person in the bush picks his ball up, this guy picks his ball up, this person picks their ball up, and they end up going to the ball that is best placed for the next shot. Then this person hits their ball again, and everybody else will line their ball up in the same spot and hit it again. So a scramble is an amazing, amazing way to get introduced to the game of golf. It's so much fun because it's a team atmosphere. We know golf is an individual sport, but playing this format of golf, you play as a team. It's a lot of fun. It's one of my favorite ways of playing golf. Highly recommend, if you're new, start by playing a scramble. Join a few charity golf tournaments, support a good cause, but also have a fun time on the golf course. Great. So that is how you play a scramble. You will also notice in most scrambles, the scores are very, very low. That's completely normal. You're supposed to have a very low score. Great, now let's talk about best ball. So here are my four people again, who are on their tee box. In a scramble, you tee your ball and everybody hits their own ball, just like scramble. But this time around, you keep playing the hole out with your own ball. So everybody hits their own ball, everybody hits their own ball until everyone's ball goes in the hole. Now, let's say for example, on the first tee, I've hit my ball three times in the water. I'm like, you know what? I'm picking my ball up. I'm not playing this hole. So you wouldn't count my score. You would count the best score from the four people on that hole. Now let's say on the second hole, I end up getting a birdie or I get a really, really great shot and my score is the best score. Then you would take my score for the next hole. So best ball is where you take the best score from the four people on each individual hole in the 18-hole golf course. And then that will be your team score. I hope that makes sense. If it doesn't, or if you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.